Hello students, here in this question we have a neon sign bulb in which neon gas is introduced and the volume of